it's a fact that there are a lot of people in the world who are more deeply moved by films than by books. And I think films touch you at a really visceral level. They make you cry more often than books do. And I think the book and the film of Room each managed to bring out a fresh angle on that. I think the film and the book of Room each managed to bring out a different aspect of the story, you know? I love the fact that in the film, the mother's character gets to come so much to the fore. So in many ways, it's delightful what it adds to the book.
In terms of that performance from Brie Larson, what do you think it added to the character of Ma that perhaps wasn't in the initial book, the initial...
It's hard to tell because in the book she's deliberately in the shadows. You only see her through the child. So I think getting to see this young woman struggling to hold on to her temper and her cheerfulness and her improvisation and her energy, you know, we get to actually share her experience in a way we can't in the book because she's at one remove. So, you know, in a way, the fans of the book, I think, are going to finally meet Ma in the flesh the way they've always wanted to.
For you, what is really at the heart of Room?
It's about parenthood, and I know Lenny Abrahamson feels exactly the same way, you know. We tried to put into this story everything we feel for our children, and it's just a very dramatic plot line, but really it's about the everyday heroism of parents who try and make their kids' lives as good as possible.